A sliding bevel can be used to transfer a measured angle to the workpiece. If you need to measure an angle, lay the sliding bevel along the sides. Make sure the sides of the bevel slider are aligned to the sides. Take the sliding bevel, retain the right angle, and draw the line with a pencil.